There we go. I don't have any other items. I actually don't know what to do. Can't use any of my items. Think about that also. Red flower. Oh! Okay. Soul. Someone new to can't tune in. Oh, you're doing this. Oh, you're doing this crap. Okay. I've played games like this before. I know. Okay. Oh. It's you. You come. In a dream, I called you here. So you to make a deal. You've used my gift. Is you still seeing the future? And you want to see the future again? Out of energy. Well, considering, there is someone that I just recently, come in contact with that, let's just say, the deal turned out to be a little more. Human souls. Tossoul. I cannot enter the human realms unsummoned. I do see two doors there. Alright, so that goes down like that. Means if I go over this way, like that. Go like that. I see two doors. I'm gonna make a quick save here. Wait. And if I choose this door, I'm also gonna make another save put over there. Let's see what the They were decorated with irises. Ah, it's a slight puzzle. Okay, so means yep. Boom. So what does this do? There you go. That's the path to your home. Up here is my realm. I must return to you now. I don't have anything to know about. I'm gonna do a quick save there, and then I wanna see what, I wanna see what this is. Get it with red flowers, so. That's a gift. Hang on. Oh, hang on. There's something there. So, I go this way. Interesting. If I go up there, then I can take these flowers. Flowers over here. I pick up these flowers. And then, since we utilize this, go this way. I found a present. A lemon meringue the size of the birthday cake. Okay, so this is just more story stuff. Alright. Okay. Okay, so both of them are just one is a story beat and one is not. Okay. This is actually kind of reminding me of, what was it, Sally Face. I never actually ever saw, like, the end of that. I don't even know if I can. I don't even know if it's on Steam. There has been actually a few games that have been pulled from Steam, especially on my old account. Like Deadpool. I wanted to play Deadpool for a channel. Can't do that now unless I get it off, I don't know, Amazon for $100. But why do you... That's the anyway. Okay, so both of them are basically just. I am gonna put it save there. Okay, so somewhere down the slope. No, that actually will be a thing as well. The reason why you pretty much want to do that to throw somebody off is because here's the thing, if they actually knew what your last name was, they could easily track you. Mr. and Mrs. Grave. Grayson. Wait, did that say citizens? Like, no, like, legitimately sit. Trespass. Stick. We got the stick. I don't have a feeling that something's off here. I feel like there's something off. Okay. You know, I detect great a bullshit. The grand, I know people for the most part, yes, I'm half teensing, so I know exactly how lies work. That's the thing with... Oh, I'm playing as Andrew? See, he's not gonna cut, get the knife. Carrot, potatoes, onions. Okay, so there's meat. Okay, so I got meat. Carrots, onions. I'm actually not gonna lie, this is going to get really just... What the hell is happening? I know I'm not like eating any of this, but... Still... Thank you. What do I do? Hi? So somehow this is supposed to be... So is this like almost like a backstory? Thank you. Open it, you dick! I'm not gonna lie, there have actually been stories of little kids doing stuff like this. There have. I'm not gonna say what, I'm just... There's a lot of things going on right now in my own head about this. What sort of psycho child is this? Like this, no. I don't see any more foliage. Wow! Jealous. Jeez. Sorry about that. Well, he wanted out, so there you go. Something that I can like, that'll be something. Okay, that does hear me out. Technically, it's not illegal. The guy's already dead. You're just pretty much expediting the process. No, God, you're desperate at this point. Hey, they're desperate, okay? I'm not gonna need this any at all. What the fuck? Okay. I would say it's good. Yeah, I agree with that. There is actually a video. I did actually legitimately see a video of the crimes that were committed with this, but... if this is actually based off of something, and I end up getting like, flagged for this, then okay, I'll figure something else out. Thank you. One, two, three, four. I need 5 candles. I didn't know I could do this! But why would I want to save? That's concerning. Okay, I got 3 candles. I could probably get some candles from around here, maybe? Let's see. Okay. Okay. wonder if that's not a thing to do with a puzzle. Really? Now we're doing black market shit? Oh, okay. Okay, this is getting... Oh, and